41 or 42 actually. Takes round one. I don't sing until almost two. So yeah, I'm getting ready. I'll record after I'm done. Up at 3, got done at like 9, and then just on our way finding parking right now. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we're here at the festival.
Hi.
We got here pretty early, and we're the first one to sign in too. There's a total of 8 singers. Surprisingly, because I thought there was going to be more. But yeah, 8 singers will do. Stay tuned. I took a nap right when I came home. Oh my god, I was so tired. It was a long day. I did not get any sleep. I mean, I did, but then like, it was only for like 2 hours. Today's performances was okay. I feel like I could have done better. It sucks that tomorrow round two starts at 9, so we gotta be there super early. Results tomorrow happens around maybe 3, from what the coordinator said. Just hoping that it could happen at 3, so hopefully 3. We'll find out at 3 o'clock. Round 2 happens at 9, so I have to wake up really early to do my hair, my makeup. I have to do my sister's hair, and then we'll head out. So yeah, stay tuned for tomorrow. You guys, I just got done with my makeup. I kind of did like a. I did differently today. I did like a. Like a. What's the color? I don't know. Burgundy? Plus. I don't know. Burgundy? Pink? With glitter? Yeah. So, yeah. Good morning. It's about like 2:30 in the morning. I know. Call me crazy. Because we gotta start really early in the morning, and I know that. I'm the person who takes forever doing my makeup, so I need to wake up ASAP, for real. So, I'll just have to sleep in between, you know? But yeah, stay tuned for the results. So we're here at the festival. It's about like almost 8 right now. Yeah, I feel like we're gonna get the same parking like yesterday. It's actually pretty like chill, not cold. I hope it's not cold. Like it's still in the morning, but right now I think as of right now, you know, Nona. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Oh, this is so. This is what it looks like in the morning. So dead right now. So today's the last day. How do you feel?
Not nervous, no more.
I think it's just.
Excited.
I think it's just cold. And also, that's why I'm shivering. Round two, last day, guys. I'm nervous. What do you find? Yeah, what do you find? Competition just got done. We're eating now. We both got pho. We're waiting for results now. Won't happen until 3 o'clock. Hi y'all. So I'm finally home. It's been a long weekend, a tiring weekend. Like I didn't get any sleep. I feel like this weekend has been like a bumpy road for me just because I feel like I didn't look my best or like I didn't do my best, you know what I mean? Like I didn't place this weekend, but the good thing is that my sister placed. She placed second place, so congratulations to my sister for placing. She worked super hard for her songs. I feel like for me, like I feel like I've had a lot of struggle during this like preparation because I've struggled to prep my songs, rehearse, looking for my outfits, you know, pretty much like I've been doing stuff my own, like I've been doing I'm like doing stuff on my own. I mean, it's disappointing, But I mean, I do understand that there's the winning and losing. But hey, that's okay. Just gotta work hard next time. And hopefully, place top three next time. And I do know that this is something that I want as a goal for this year, but unfortunately, this journey or this preparation to this competition has been like a bumpy road for me. So hopefully my goal this year are able to be reached.